has it. Cristiano Ronaldo. So Arsenal kicked off. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. It's a free kick and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. They've coped with it well defensively. Ronaldo. Good interception. To put them in front. What a fine save. There's been no lessening in the desire of Cristiano Ronaldo. He's won so much, he's done so. Referee's officiating properly here within the laws of the game. Quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think. Santi Cazorla. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. And it's the tackle that stops the attack here. Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man, Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy, I think he'll stay on.
Jeff, thanks for that. And they've cut it out. And now the shot! Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. This should be a promising game. I think Arsenal will be looking to win it, but it could be tough for them. Theo Walcott. Mesut Ozil. Could be dangerous. And the defender tidies that up. This could be a chance. Cristiano Ronaldo! He sliced through them, sliced them apart.
Oh, he's just got overexcited there.
What's the keeper doing here? Defender to it first. Here, the challenge is a good one. Cristiano Ronaldo. And then he went, just diverted it away.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man, Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Yes, he went over on his ankle, but we all know what he's like. There's no way that that's going to force him off.
Thanks, Jeff. That's got us right up to date. Into the attacking third. And that's a very successful slide tackle. Here's Isco. Oh, free kick awarded by the referee. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo.
Morata!
Well, sometimes he looks awkward, Alvaro Morata, but he's pretty awkward for the opposition too. Another goal to his tally.
Goalkeeper almost got there,
but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Santi Cazorla. Mesut Özil. Intercepted well. Here come Real Madrid. Looking to play his teammate through. They cope with it well defensively. They've got the ball back by that interception. And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper got across to it. They've got a corner now and possibly a chance to add to their lead. Defender to it first.
And shoots!
I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. Mesut Özil. And across comes Sergio Ramos. Theo Walcott. Here's a chance to attack. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Here's Isco. Advantage played here to Arsenal's benefit. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Santi Cazorla. Theo Walcott. Walcott. And that's going to be a goal kick. Been a bit of a slow start here from Arsenal. Granit Xhaka. Onto the attack now. Shots on here. They could have been level. Alan, they should have been level.
Well, his manager on the touchline looks fuming. He might just withdraw him soon.
Should be.
They cope with it well defensively. Now here's a chance from winning the ball.
Isco! Oh, what a fine goal!